Over time, hard water builds up inside water pipes, reducing the water flow efficiency and functionality of your unit. Regular maintenance to reduce the buildup of hard water inside things like tankless hot water heaters can be fixed easily, but to illustrate what's going on inside of your pipes without cutting them open can be a little tricky. So we designed this experiment to show you how a QwikDescaler attacks scale. The heater element on top has been cleaned, whereas the one beneath it has about 10 years worth of solid scale buildup. We placed one inside this closed-looped demo system and cycled through water mixed with descaler. The solution starts off red, but when it's saturated with hard water, it starts to turn yellow to let you know that more solution is needed to keep cleaning. Notice the color change? So how does this work? Well, check this out. If we take our descaler solution diluted with some water to the proper ratio, add some scale picked off from the old heater element, and simulate the cycling process by simply stirring it, you will immediately start to see bubbles being released. This is our descaler eating away at the scale. After a few minutes of stirring, the solution starts to turn yellow. This is letting you know that more red solution is needed to keep on cleaning the system. Notice what our QwikDescaler looks like with scale and without. If it stays red, then that means all the scale has been removed from inside your tankless hot water heater, and you can run a final flush of water. So if you want the best descaling action without all the guesswork, use QwikDescaler. Thanks for watching this demo, and if you want to see more experiments like this, subscribe to our channel.